Records presents a limited vinyl release. Carpet at HairyRecords.com. This is a promo.
They call me Mr. Mike, murder, but might heard of a might not. Tight verbals and burns herbals, wordy got it locked like masters. You sad saps just get passed up. Them whack ass friends got your fucking heads gassed up. For the last month I've been stuck in the same place. I write rhymes in this little room like a gazed ape. I blow smoke clouds and gaze as they change shape. Amazed at the way that we came up and changed things. Seven eyes of ties are deeper than the family. I step inside the booth, it's nothing less than a calamity. You can hear my voice from beyond the walls of sanity. Through the speaker floating through the air like fuck gravity. I was born the same as you except I lack the apathy. Don't have to work on being dope. Happens automatically, it's almost magic. He can turn the sight into a tragedy. Ain't nobody safe, hide your face from your majesty.
Sharing Records presents a limited vinyl release. Cop it at sharingrecords.com.
A long time ago, I decided to stay buried. So fucking underground, I walk around with a canary. It's dark down here, I doubt any of y'all can hear me. It's mad lonely, but it's home to me, homie. Clearly, my whole city knows where I'm at. Shit, you're damn right. Where's Dream? They point down like I'm fucking stalactite. There's no comparison between the radio and us. When you need to hear that dope shit, you know who you can trust. Tech the terrible, live in motherfucking stereo. Drinking prune juice, shitting on rappers that can barely flow. Step up front and tough, be next up for burial. Talking all that hard shit, 2-year-olds ain't even scared of you, I'm on it. Right out of Mina, lot of narcotics, waving a 9-Ruger, bumping back the fuck up bionics. Who want it? My arms drop bombs on opponents. One of the illest squads, let me spawn blood on your bullets.
They don't understand what I came for.
Master my degrees and my PhDs.
They don't understand what I came for.
Master my degrees and my PhDs.
Hearing Records presents a limited vinyl release. Cop it at HairyRecords.com.
Hit the stage like a pipe bomb. Grab the mic with my right arm. Pictures I depict are more vivid than a Nikon. We write hard. You liable to get choked with a mic core. My type raw. Test to catch a strike to the right jaw. My fucking hand feel like I'm holding a roller quarters. I suffer from a crushed phony motherfucking disorder. I slaughter all of them before the orders. Giving yo the squad is seven. Open up your stomach, then I play the organs in them. My body's made up of a billion evil organisms. I destroy the rhythm. Every bar got poison in them. Bring your boys, I rip them easy like they nothing but the bong hit. Tech hit the stage to wreck and all you hear is aw shit. For good reasoning I stay up every evening, conceiving things on paper that to most don't come easily. So fuck your measly rats, perhaps you need to be invested in your craft a lot more before it's
easy. The Hennessy got me not knowing how to act. Lord, forgive me, I'm falling and I can't turn back.
A motherfucking madman with an MC costume. Test tech in a session, I'll bless you, I got you. War with a cat like me, that's not a hot move. I drop fools for less shit than that, I am not you. I am with a monsoon, it's through a pontoon boat. Destroy everything in this path, better hope that you float. My team is bad for your health like high fructose. Y'all some like pussy, goddammit, is that a new soap? Cause y'all are reeking when you're speaking, stop talking. For I interrupt your fucking car game like Chris Walken. I'm at the Plaza Hotel, enough protection shit. My gun big enough to break a spell in sections. The rap game's rigged like Chicago elections. So we spread through the underground like a fucking infection. Got no time for bullshit, I put you in your place. Better watch your fucking mouth if you're looking down at your face. Middle finger in the air for them fraudulent crews. Fuck overnight rappers and the garbage they spew. Hip hop nowadays is unbearable. Thank God for the terrible
in the air for the
fraudulent crews. Fuck overnight rappers in the garbage they spew. Hip-hop nowadays is unbearable. Check the terrible.
What the fuck? Who the fuck wanna fuck with the
check the terrible? Yo, you end up getting stuck.
What the fuck? Who the fuck wanna fuck with the
7-Eyes squad with the monster with the trunk?
What the fuck? Who the fuck wanna fuck with the
coldest shit out Chicago? You know what's up?
What the fuck? Who the fuck wanna fuck with
that one motherfucker that ain't never gave a fuck? Yo, my mic check's out of control. Son, I'm cold. Got that Octoconjure flow with a 45 below. Better act like you know. If you wanna blow for blow, I don't fuck around. You fairies and get buried in the snow. Cross the competition. Deconstruct my opposition with this
solid fitting. This is how I'm living in Chicago blizzards. I'm maintaining painstakingly, making bangers with aim danger. Rearrange language to remain angered. Give me your bottle of Jack and watch me swallow it back without thinking twice and won't even yak. And wouldn't you believe it, Scenic brought a 30-pack, so it's only natural that we started slamming all the pats. In walks Pies with another fucking gallon, seven red cups and he's fucking freestyling. The mods, man, we got a drinking problem, that's for certain. I could wake up and gargle with a glass of the bourbon. Prone came through too, about an hour late. Got a fat bag of weed with a sour taste. Out of nowhere, we bust out and fit the hen, so then Arkansas took a few shots and now we got the spins. Pride's on his way, said he got a lot of vodka. When my squad's chilling in the lab, man, we kick it proper. I'm still waiting on some phone calls from the fam. We gonna be drinking all night till we see the sun again. Like Pabst, special export to the Heineken. Jack to the Henno, I'm out my mind again. Raise your fucking drink in the air if you vibing with Seven Eyes, man. We stay drunker than some Irishmen. Pabst, special export to the Heineken. Jack to the Henno, I'm out my mind again. Raise your fucking drink in the air if you vibing with Seven Eyes, yo, we know exactly what time it is. Flows like yours are manufactured in a factory with a free 30-day warranty that's far from satisfactory. My shit's been crafted since I was a little bastard, seeing outlast half of these fake rapid catastrophes. You follow trends on that pipe, pipe of philosophy. I make a graph that's every time you've been whacked chronologically. I make mockeries of phony MCs that be sloppily spitting and show them how to rip it properly. My mind's been gone too long, it ain't no stopping me. I'm stuck on this motherfucking rock like Sean Connery. As long as my eyes are open, no joking, I'm conquering the fucking 40-ounce king. Shit, OE should sponsor me. Tech, catch me in the shadows like a monster, puffing like a roster, patiently waiting to spot imposters. If you spitting weak shit, I might just have to drop you. Another life lost in the slums. I'm tired of dodging bullets in my own damn town, and I'm sick of pouring liquor on the motherfucking ground. Son, I'm fed up with the bullshit you bitches bring around. So I fight fire with fire on who's fire in the first round. Man down, ain't no other way around it. You fucking started it thinking that I was an easy target. My hand was on the heater before you even had walked up. Grab for your waste and not forensics, got you chalked up. Rather be tried by 12 to carry by anybody. The burner leave you with a redhead like Peggy Bundy. To stay the fuck away, the bangers is to tuck away. I pull it if I feel my life is threatened any fucking way. A sad day in the city where I'm living. It's better to carry a gun and to let them catch you slipping. You could get shot for no reason. It's trigger season. Chicago, a place you shouldn't raise a season. Live by the gun, die by the gun. But it's better to keep a gun and get caught without one. Keep your eyes open, and you might get done. Another life lost in the slums. All I need is the pen and paper. Let me take you to a time and place. Yo, my man Ace used to slang the bass. Had a woman at home, a fly chick was named Grace. She didn't know we hustled, so we lied to her face. Sunrise, he escapes and slings bags for that cake. Even letting bitches suck their dick to get another taste. Now Ace never wore rubbers and fuck that protection. Considered himself a god amongst regular pedestrians. At night, he would go home and lay down with his lady. Tell her he loves her how much he wants her to have his baby. Time went on and he continued with the same behavior. He ate his words 9 months later and she's in labor. Damn, standing in the hospital he's pacing. Can't wait to be a father, he's thinking of what to name him. And so a child's born, he looked healthy as an ox and shit. Blood work came back and he was HIV positive.
This is a promo. This is a promo. Sharing Records presents a limited vinyl release.